be interested, I can already tell. You got it, little man. Woo! Stand up. Yeah, buddy. Set in. Come on, buddy, row. Yep. Coming right. Or left. Or right, I don't know. Coming right by you. Thank you. Pointing right back at your people that are racing. Just fucking cut that shit or break it. Hey, buddy, I really need to get by you. Woo! Coming right. Thank you. Thank you, buddy! Get out of the way! God damn it! Brother. been here in years when it was actually dry. New gearing on this thing, boy, it jerks the shit out of you. Just racing the back row of the VCHSS rattlesnake race. Just wanted to put some time on the 500s in a hair scramble. And it's doing pretty good. I still need to work on the gearing a little bit. Because you can hear it bogging. I gotta put it in first to get around some of those hills or up some of those hills. About Virginia, I don't like, because I don't know who's in what class. Jumps look way bigger back when I was, oh, here's one of the bigger tabletops. I ain't got the suspension on the 500 to jump anything. This course is perfect. Get my hands to loosen up a little bit. All these guys are riding real good. I don't know if y'all noticed, but about five of them were girls getting ready to pass, I think, one of the leaders. That's one thing that's awesome about the Virginia Series, man. I think they have the biggest, like, adult woman people competing. Trying to pass them, but I figure I'll just let this arm pump get out of here and I'll have some fun. Endurocross, I should have passed. cool. All these guys trying to get started.